The Olathe Northwest track team competed at the Shawnee Mission South relays this past Saturday. Cameron Geldner ran in the 3,200 meter and won second place for the Ravens. The ONW relay teams were successful on Saturday. The boys placed fourth in both the 4x100 and the 4x400 meter. The women's teams received fifth in both the 4x800 meter and the 4x400 meter. Congratulations to the Lady Ravens for placing third out of 11 teams at the meet. For ONW Now, I'm Joe Caliga. Back to the desk.